we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Pope.
Buona fortuna.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio?
It's so cold. What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Eccolo!
Good night, Wyatt. Both of you. If you guys can't get along, then go to bed. Okay?
crap.
No. Shit.
Door. Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job. I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God. Saverio, I'll be back with the other guards.
Somebody calling me. Don't answer.
Okay, Wyatt.
Two bad guys that shoot firebolts, and they shot firebolts at each other, and they both immediately died, and I didn't need to do anything.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It was literally so easy. I just jumped in the middle.
Let you! Oh, where you die.
You're going.
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentis, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, madre.
Bernardo.
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible. The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wesley. Shush.
Hey, look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Go to the next level.
Shh. Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
Uh-huh.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but...
What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
And it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Where did he go?
Seems that way.
Mm,
alright, so I need to head back to my villa. I didn't say hideout. I said tomb.
It's a trick. He's as honest as a snake.
Not tombstone, tomb.
But you'll be back, signore. Until then, adieu.
No. Don't worry about it. How about you just sit there and be quiet for a minute?
I'm sorry. Can we talk about it?
I do. Oh wait, I think I went to the wrong place.
Send me.
her brother help you get up there?
Up on the top. So wait. Don't let me jump. Why don't let me jump?
Buongiorno.
Let me do it.
Salute, Serenzio. Shall we take a look at the list?
A mushroom. So when you're little, you can grow back up. You have 87 seconds and then you die. Hurry up with me.
Three.
Very good job.
250.
No, what's the your timer?
Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
To get that special, so it won't make you die. Now you can jump and float slowly down.
A presto, Ezio.
No.
Dad, I'm not dying.
I don't have anything for you to play right now, Wyatt.
Okay. I'm not dying because of this event. Get coins. That's the day you get coins.
Awesome.
I died.
Oh no.
Sorry, you tore up on your teeth. Dad. I popped the dad out of thingy.
Alright, everyone. Thank you oh so much for watching my stream. This is where I'm gonna end it, and I will pick it up again tomorrow. Again, enjoy the rest of your day.